Chilling new video from ISIS tonight. The hostage delivering what could be his final message, given just 24 hours to live unless new demands are met. ABC's chief investigative correspondent, Brian Ross.
I've been told this is my last message.
Wearing an orange jumpsuit and shackles, the Japanese journalist Kenji Goto was forced to read his own death sentence today in a stark video without the usual ISIS flourishes. Holding a photo of a captured Jordanian pilot who he said was also facing execution.
I only have 24 hours left to live, and the pilot has even less.
In Tokyo, the journalist's mother pleaded with the Japanese government to do